Gullah Gumbo. It calls for shrimp. You can totally use shrimp. I don't have shrimp, and we don't really love shrimp. So we are actually going to use a smoked sausage for this. The instructions on the back, it's super simple. 4 cups of water, and then dump the packet. I mean, honestly, that's really kind of it. So another one of those things, like, if I can do it, you can do it. So I am going to get this started. So I haven't even turned on my stove, as you can tell, because it's just that simple. I mean, I got everything together. It was water and sausage and the packet and a glass of wine. A glass of wine is not on the back of this. This is my doing, but hey, you know, it's dinner. I'm allowed to have wine while I'm making dinner, right? So four cups of water, and it says to bring it to a boil, and I don't even have to bring it to a boil before I dump it in the pack. So I'm gonna get this all going. I haven't even, as you can tell, I haven't even gotten in here. So that's the gumbo seasoning pack. It's got everything you need in it other than the shrimp. This is the rice. So that's why the second pot's for the rice. Set that all there. This is going. Get this dumped in. We'll see how this goes. So once you get this dumped in and bring it to a boil, it says to give it about 30 minutes. And in that 30 minutes, then you would prepare your shrimp. But I'm not doing shrimp, so I'm gonna dump this in, get it stirred up, and then I'm gonna cut my sausage and put that in with it. Since I'm doing that instead, you could obviously also, I thought about chicken, and frying up chicken. Not even frying up chicken, I was just gonna like cut up chicken and dump it in here. But I mean, I can see, you know, it's got all of the seasoning all right in there. So you don't even have to add anything other than meat, and whatever kind of meat you really want. Some people do put chicken in their gumbo, andouille sausage. I didn't get andouille sausage. I just have a smoked sausage. And honestly, I got beef smoked sausage because I didn't even have pork. The grocery store was out of a lot of things this week. So I'm just gonna cut this up. I'm gonna put it right in there, bring it to a boil. 30 minutes. Dinner's ready. The rice probably, actually, let me do the rice before. I have some chicken stock for my rice. To try and give it a little bit of extra flavor. I don't normally make homemade chicken stock. But I did today because I was making some, salad, and it was just as easy to make chicken stock out of it. So in goes my stock. And I believe the back of this might say to doesn't say to do it. I'm gonna put in a little bit of butter. Cause I like butter in my rice when I'm cooking it. Obviously optional. Says for the rice, just kind of like normal rice, bring it to a boil and then reduce it to a simmer for 20 minutes, tight lid, and that's it. Give this a quick stir too. The to a boil. This is already starting to boil up a little bit. Oops, sorry. Lucy, I scared Lucy. Not be any easier. I could have probably browned this the sausage a little bit before I drop it in, but that would probably be a whole nother pan. That's not really worth it tonight. I mean, so it's Sunday for us while I'm making this. I mean, talk about a Sunday dinner now. Two pots. I mean, how could this be any easier? Got a gumbo here that's hearty. We'll probably have leftovers for a couple of days. There's only two of us, so this will last us a couple of days for sure. So this has come to a boil, so I'm gonna turn it, this is just turning down to, can you see my pot there? This is a brand new pot. I'm gonna turn it down to a bit of a simmer. Pop the top on. I'm probably gonna give this a quick stir because it's coming to a boil quickly. All right, I mean, really, that's kind of it. Well, I'll turn this down to a simmer now as well, and we'll give it about 30 minutes and then we'll have a finished product. All right, so it's been 30 minutes. I'm going to fluff the rice with my fork. The rice is nice and fluffy. Get a big fork here, a big spoon. I'm gonna spoon some rice. I'm gonna put a little salt on my rice just because I'm a salt girl. All right, you guys, this gumbo looks good. Look at that. That is a Lowcountry dinner for sure. So enjoy. I hope you guys get it. You can find any of this on buywayofcharleston.com.